So Scott, Halkett, head coach, men's soccer team here at UC Upstate. How's your season going so far?
I think it's been very challenging, but it's right where we need it to be. With the amount of new players that we have, we knew it wasn't going to be an easy gel at the beginning of the season. So I think we're right where we thought we would be. It's a new team, getting to know each other. The chemistry is getting there. We've seen improvement every week. We've seen improvement every game. So we're at a point where I thought we would be, and I think we're actually a little bit ahead of where I thought we were going to be.
So you guys were picked sixth in the Big South preseason poll. Any predictions on that front after having a few games under your belt?
No, it's always, you know, when you have 16 new players, you have 14 new freshmen on the team, you never know how the season's going to go. You never know how these players are going to come in and what level they're going to be competing at and have we gelled as a team. So with the amount of new players, I'm surprised we were picked sixth, but I'm comfortable with that sixth. I think we have the potential to finish higher, but it's just up to the performances on the field. You know, can we raise our level? We have the talent to finish higher, but where are we going to finish with so many new players?
You spoke a lot about the new players. Any standouts so far this season?
Sure. The new players, it's such a big group, and there's so many new players. I think a couple of the players that have impressed us right off the bat, I think Braden Hall from England, he's come in and done really, really well. I think Kasper Jorgensen from Denmark, I think he's come in at the back, and you know, his experience of the level he played at is showing as well. You know, Pablo Diaz came in the spring, so he was here in the spring, his first full season with us. I think he's done really well as well. So those are three guys that kind of stand out right now. But I think there's a lot of guys that I'm not mentioning that have performed above expectations so far. So there's a lot of players I could name.
Anything to say to the Spartan Army?
Yeah, as a former student athlete over here, my blood bleeds green, and being a supporter of Spartan athletics is huge. I love the Spartan Army, I love their support, and I just think it's going to be very important for us to get as much support as we can with such a young team this year. I think any time the Spartan Army can come out and cheer for the boys, it'll go a long way in helping them overachieve this year.